Marriage is a sign of unity and loyalty, which all should uphold and honor. It enriches society and strengthens community. No one should enter into it lightly or selfishly, but reverently, responsibly in the sight of Almighty God. That love, which many waters cannot quench, neither the floods drown, that love which is patient and kind, enduring all things without end. By your blessing, let these rings meet Kevin and Bianca, symbols to remind them of the covenant made on their wedding day. Through your grace and love of your Son and the power of your Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
Both look amazing. I'm sure everybody here would like to join me in wishing you all the happiness in the world.
I'd like everyone to raise their glasses to Mr. Kevin and Mrs. Bianca.
Today I feel the luckiest girl in the world. I'm marrying the perfect man and my best friend.
Today and always, beyond tomorrow, I need you beside me as my best friend, my lover, and forever my soulmate.
You are the best thing that ever happened to me, and I'll never take you for granted, ever.
I will love you so dearly until the day I leave this earth, and that's why standing here today, I can tell you without any uncertainty that I did, I do, and I always will choose you.
I love you with all my heart.
I love you.